Wise, even though you're raising the arms up, you're leading with depressing through the shoulder blades, ending up with the arms at about 15 degrees from the head, controlling the descent, pulling your shoulder blades down and back as the weights end up behind you, making sure to keep the elbows straight and get through that full range of motion.